Lesson 2.2 Solar Energy.
Sometimes solar panels are very small panels and supply energy to only one light. Other times solar panels are very large or in sets that can supply energy to whole buildings or even towns.
Most solar panels are used to generate electricity. Solar panels that generate electricity are made of many small solar cells. These cells catch the radiant energy of the sun and turn it directly into electricity. This is called solar power.
The electricity can be used immediately, such as to turn on a street light. Or the electricity generated can be stored, such as in a battery.
Solar cell calculators run on batteries powered by small solar cells. Houses and other buildings may use electricity made from rooftop solar panels.
In some villages, solar power is being used to power irrigation equipment. Repeat after me. Sometimes solar panels are very small panels and supply energy to only one light.
Sometimes solar panels are very small panels and supply energy to only one light.
Other times solar panels are very large or in sets that can supply energy to whole buildings or even towns.
Other times solar panels are very large or in sets that can supply energy to whole buildings or even towns.
Most solar panels are used to generate electricity. Solar panels that generate electricity are made of many small solar cells.
Most solar panels are used to generate electricity. Solar panels that generate electricity are made of many small solar cells.
Houses and other buildings may use electricity made from rooftop solar panels.
Houses and other buildings may use electricity made from rooftop solar panels.
In some villages, solar power is being used to power irrigation equipment.
In some villages, solar power is being used to power irrigation equipment.
Cells catch the radiant energy of the sun and turn it directly into electricity. This is called solar power.
Cells catch the radiant energy of the sun and turn it directly into electricity. This is called solar power.
Please click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.